business generally is not easy. Now, you get into business because there are certain things that drive you. Some of those things would be, I want to make money. Sometimes you get into business because you just want to make a statement. But by and large, people get into business because they want to make money. But it's never an easy journey. There are days when you will make more money and everyone will love you because you're doing so well. And I find it, for instance, in a listed business like Exxaro, once you've created this business and the share price is running, people will stop you at shopping centers saying, "Hey, Sipho, whatever you're doing, continue doing, you're doing it well." But the day the share price drops, you are the worst thing that has ever happened in their lives. So there are moments that are good, you must embrace them, and there are moments that are bad. You must still embrace them because life is just a cycle. There will be times these things happen today, tomorrow it's another day. So life changes as a result of that.